Are you a pastor?
Yes. Yes.
You have a church?
Yes, I was having a church, but I closed. I was having a church, I closed.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay. Yes.
So, why are you close?
I closed because things was not working.
My brother, you must know that you people, you need deliverance.
Yeah, yes. Yes.
You people, you need serious deliverance because in your family, there's nothing called marriage.
It's true. It's true.
You people here, you are ruled by spirit of lust.
It's true. That's why I'm here, man of God, for deliverance. That's why I'm here. I was praying that God must deliver me today.
Yeah, because that's the spirit that has destroyed everything.
Yes,
right,
it's true.
Right now, you've got nothing now.
It's very true. Very true.
So you can't blame people. It's your spirit of lust. It's a generational curse, this. Lift him up. It's a generational curse. Come on. Lift him up. Leave my brother. Leave my brother, you demon. Why are you blocking him? Why are you blocking him? Why you have blocked the ministry? Speak. Why you blocked him in the ministry? Why?